motherfucker is a noun. That's what Bernie Mac said. And me and Gregory explained it further. The word motherfucker. The white man hated the word motherfucker because it was a form of ignorant white slave owners. Back in the day, they couldn't afford no slaves, so they come up with an old ignorant way to create some slaves. All right, you already know where I'm going, so that's what he meant. I'm gonna give it to you. The old ignorant white slave, he come, white owner come to me. You know, like you said, a white man did back then, couldn't be no white man unless he owns nigga slaves. He had a bunch of cripples because a motherfucker, right? He wanted to create something, couldn't afford to buy them, he wanted to create something. He didn't know that a black woman, mother slave, couldn't be impregnated by her son, or nephew, or cousin, because, you know, the 90-something% chance the baby won't come out, what? The womb. Right? So they have all these tempo pointing to this one mother, the nigga slave, right? Create all type of offspring, not knowing about snitches, retarded and the deformity that will come with that. Like Greg said, then they got all these old crazy little slaves around, retarded, deformed, selling about a dozen. That's what a dozen came in, talking about each other's mama. All the niggas do that. Caribbean in the Caribbean. What Gregory said. They're just chicken hawk coming at you with some talk, really, really, really spit. Where a motherfucker comes from. Yeah. They hated that word. They said that's where that reparation comes from. And these young black folks, they eat it when they hit it type stuff. They can't believe what they is and laying on. You know, it's heavy. So, but you know, it's all talk, chicken house talk, coming in.